My name is Antonio Martinez. I am from Tehuantepec, Oaxaca, Mexico. Tehuantepec is a small town from South Mexico. Tehuano is a person who like to socialize with the community. I miss the typical culture from my town. All the food, spicy, enchiladas, good tamales. My best memory from Tehuantepec is big parties they make over there, big celebrations. Whole entire community there enjoy their drink, they dance completely, having a great time. Good memories. When I came to USA, I came to different world. It was really hard because I came to USA illegal. It was just for a short time, do what I have to do and go back to my country. I never thought I'm going to be a resident of the USA. I never think I'm going to have a family. But everything completely changed in my life since I have my daughter. USA is my second home at the moment, and maybe forever. To be part of the American culture is completely different of my little town, but it's like something unique. I do construction in Pittsburgh. The name of my company is Nila Construction. It's in my daughter's name. Kitchen renovations, bathroom renovations, floors, window, roof, siding, hardwood floor, drywall paint, patios, retaining wall. My company is not as just to make profit. And if we do profit, we will bring service to the community. I have been feeding the homeless in Pittsburgh for 8 years. In Thanksgiving, we cook a typical American meal. Chicken, turkey, ham, mashed potato, sweet potato, greens, just to bring to the homeless. We deliver the food with the truck and the construction van. I talk with them and they tell me where there can be a special in Thanksgiving, and that's the place I can be there for them. For me, Thanksgiving is to give, be a family, is help the community, help the homeless, help everybody.
Go get you something and bringing it to you. God bless you. We're going to try to get the other guys before the food is still warm and all give right. it to them.
Thank you so much. You guys be careful. God bless.
God bless to you.
It's like a miracle to be here and do this kind of service, because I never in my life thinking I'm going to do this service in USA. The name of my daughter is Petronila. Petronila is also my mother's name. Since I am a single dad, I'm living a busy routine just with my daughter and work. To be a good father is something special. I was trying to enjoy any second, any minute of her life with me, because in my life, I never meet my dad. I grew up with a single mother. I wanna do like my dad never do with me. I feel great and I wanna be the best that I can for her. Pittsburgh community, the people, they're really good, they're really friendly, they're really great to open doors to an immigrant. Especially the people is coming to do the work. Thanks to everybody in Pittsburgh, I've been building something for me and for them. And I'm happy about that. Da pena y tristeza de ver a muchos inmigrantes. Fue la oportunidad que yo tuve, pasé, gracias a Dios, pero muchos que no pasan, muchos que mueren al pasar. A todo aquel inmigrante que desea venir, que lo piense, que lo haga de una manera legal, que no venga como lo hice yo ilegalmente. yo me arrepiento de haber venido porque perdí lo más querido, pero el dicho dice, bien dicho, en la vida se sacrifica todo. Y así es. Yo sacrifiqué lo más hermoso de la vida. Gracias a Dios lo estoy superando, pero no se me va a olvidar perder lo más sagrado de la vida. Es la mamá, es la madre. No tuve la oportunidad de ir a verla cuando más me necesitaba. Puede ser que a ella me está viendo y felizmente se esté sonriendo de la alegría, pero ya no lo puedo ver. We have to think every single day to live better with your neighbors, live better with your country, live better with different countries. We have to be positive and smile to each problem we have. The war is not that big. We are in the same table eating with different people. So you share, you give me the water, I give you the meal, I give you the meal, you give me the water. We don't have to fight for anything. We have to help each other to live better. We gotta be like a family in the same house, but with different groups. And it's good to service a community and help them. I try to do the best I can and trying to keep my little culture and my heart, because I'm trying to be a better person living here in USA.